So, let's get into Resident Evil 4. I definitely gotta check out the mercenaries, but not until I beat the game.
If not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh my god, I can't wait to kick his ass. Hey, what's up, Kelly, and how you doing, man? No worries, you're good. Thank you for coming through and hanging out. How's everything? I'm good, man. Chilling. Thank you. taking it easy. Not gonna be a long one today. Just wanna make as much. Oh! Oh, hell no. Just gonna try to make it through a couple of chapters and then hang out for the rest of the day. What about you? What you got planned?
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Nice. Tell him it's the best way to be, man. Oh, look, another doll. Goodbye. Need to find the rest of those. Nice try dodging that bullet. Dodge that.
Out of the way.
Alright, we gotta get past this stupid statue. Is there a way to turn it off? Just gotta wait till it turns off and then make a run for it. There we go. What? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Body armor's not looking great.
There you go.
Not bad, right?
Uh-oh. Jesus, this is out of control.
There you go.
Oh my God. That's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, Callion, that's actually my brother and my cousin. Yeah. Finally made it past that elevator. That was crazy. Gotcha. How's the work, Ron? But yeah, cuz when you get back home and you're ready to get on the Wulong, you let me know. Or Wulong. Hold on, let's end these fools. Look at those clean headshots. How's work? My back hurt. I feel that. I know how that go. Bro, did y'all see that? Where was the warning? Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream. I wish I could read Arabic, but I don't know what you're saying.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Might want to...
Take care of it. Welcome. Thank you. Pleasant travels.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
So, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Stop talking, bro. Let's see if this trick from the original works. That's not gonna work. I gotta wait till he opens his mouth and I have to die. Just ate me whole.
So, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Help me!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. Been bestowed with lore settlers.
You talk too much.
You failed.
You vulgar,
utterly uncivilized mongrel.
Crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what the first class critic is like? Do your own actions.
Ah!
Oh my god, I didn't even see that. I know if I could get him to eat this egg, it's gonna be a wrap. Let's go. Got him twice. Oh, he's still alive? I was supposed to kill him. That's it. It's time to hit him with the magnet.
I'm gonna shut that mouth of yours for you.
That's it. Go to sleep, homie.
No time to lose.
That was beautiful.
Where do you think?
had you taken her.
Oh my God. That was a close one. Oh. Gotta move a little slower and pay attention to my surroundings.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Definitely gotta catch me some fish. Need some health.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Snapping into the climax.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think?
Man, she's trying to use you.
We're here.
You know that, I know that, we all know that.
Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Life.
Ashley. There you are.
Oh man, I can't wait to face Krauser again. That first boss fight was epic. I gotta check that out on part 6 of the playthrough. Any other points of interest?
Need to hurry.
Got some new items. Welcome.
Ooh, what do you got?
Got something new for you, mate.
Why ooh, not try your hand
at a new gun, stranger? Might save
and a
life.
Case upgrade. Got the case
bigger
upgrade.
Is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Your valuables won't do you much good. Thank you. Anything else I can help? Don't get yourself killed now. Why not treat yourself, mate?
Gotta find some more gems.
Oh, welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Good as new.
I want to buy that Magnum.
Welcome. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Damn it.
Oh, why y'all backing up? What's up? Y'all want to play now? Oh, run!
Damn!
That magnum bullet chopped that body in half. Oh my God. Oh.
Body armor's not looking great.
I remember how this wasn't the original. I died here a lot of times because they throw a lot of zombies at you.
Oh, shit.
my God. Oh, why you running? Why you running? Why? Come back. Come back. There you go. Now what's up? Oh, run. Good now. Yeah, come see me. What's up? I'm here. The music stopped. I think we're good for now. do I get in there? Hey, this is a problem. Stupid. Oh my god, I gotta kill all these guys again. Let him come. We got it. Oh no! I got greedy.
Armor's not looking.
Son of a bitch.
Present for you.
Now let's see how we get past this stupid turret. Here we go.
Incoming. Stay in.
here.
Voy a bañarme en tu sangre.
Shit.
Ríndete, ¿no? ¿Qué está pasando?
For you. Launcher?
Oh my god, a rocket launcher.
A cubierto!
This isn't good.
Nice.
¡Cubierto!
Sorry. Must have slipped.
Damn it. Got him. Isn't there like a helicopter sequence coming up?
Where they're keeping Ashley?
Alright, let's see if we can stealth these dudes. Let's check out their pattern. Back this way. We gonna sneak up on this one. Run!
Cubierto!
Shotgun. All right. There you go. Nice. Move. The way it's supposed to be.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Emerald. Let's go. See what we got going on here. I hear a bomb. Okay, there we go. Ooh, a save area. Velvet blue, need that. Wait. I'm hearing bombs. Gotta be careful. Somebody just blew up. Let me save the game here. I got my red herb briefcase. I need that. Oh! Where did you come from? We'll see if I don't get out of here. We will see. We will find out. No, let's not go in there, not yet.
Aqui. Sé que estás ahí.
Oh! Nice try. Get! Oh, get out of here. Get sliced in the head. Go. Go. There we go. And now we're looking good. Swipe key card. Need a key card. And I can't go through there. Okay, it's not looking good. Definitely need some red herbs.
Come on.
There you go. That worked out beyond beautiful. Like a first aid spray right now. In here. I was hoping that was a new weapon. That would have been amazing. Epic. Great. All of the above. Red herb, let's go, baby. Let's go. We needed that. Not rush. I have a feeling it's getting claustrophobic. Something's gonna go down. Didn't I say something was about to go down? There's still a few requests to go. I wonder what they are. Oh, man. Black bass. Yes, eat that. The Killer 7.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Ooh. Chicken egg. Eat that too. A treasure somewhere around here. Oh, right here above my head.
Hello, stranger.
Let me save it here in case I can't buy anything. I mean, in case. Still no key card. I'm definitely not a fan of the blinking lights, that is for sure. Leon, don't you got a flashlight, my man? Use it. What are you doing? Let's see what's in the freezer. Oh, of course. Key card. Dissection does not sound good. Not at all. Got some power. Laboratory notice. Please bring your level 1 key card to dissection. Overwrite the card for level 2 clearance using the machine located in the freezer. Overwrite the card for level 3 in the incubation lab. Okay. Let there be light. First aid spray. Need that, man. Where's the key card? Gotta be around here somewhere, that's for sure. Thank you. And there we go. System restored. Oh no, the regenerator. We need the scope for this one. Oh my god, they look so horrible.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Yeah, where's that scope? There's the key card. Oh, get out of here! Jesus. Run. What in the hell am I supposed to be doing? We're gonna have to figure this out. It was looking a little bit crazy. Freezer, go to the freezer, go to the freezer.
Gotta switch the power over.
Gotta switch the power over. Gotta juke him. Oh, juke. Oh, no. He smacked the crap out of me. It was all good. We made it to the freezer. Processing, thank you for your patience. Are you kidding me? Another one?
Shit, again?
Come on, this is unfair, man. There we go. Beautiful. I don't know how I got it, but I got it. Oh my God, what is that? Hold on, what is that? Is that an amazing machine gun? It's time to send this to storage. Send to storage. Send to storage. Let's reload all our weapons before we run into any more of these freaks. Register that shortcut. Hell yeah. See, I did it the much smarter way. Alright, upgrade my key card. Start running.
Shit, again?
God. And then what did it say that I had to do? Okay, time to read that note. Incubation lab. Override card for level 3 clearance using the machine located in the incubation lab. What? Oh, I'm alive. The miracle. Oh my God! at him. Beautiful. I needed that to go my way desperately. Not looking good out here for me. I'm low on ammo. Looking so bad, it's not even funny. We have entered the danger zone. Hand grenade. During a recent power outage, a test subject awoke from cryogenic stasis. We were unable to recover one of the bodies and a tool from inside. Biosensor scope, let's go.
To get this open.
Yeah, I know you need a wrench. Look at the wrench right there. Thank God. Get out of here. We got the key card. No! Okay, heal. Screw it. I don't want to redo this. Just run. Through the gap in the wall. Oh no, can't do it yet. I need Ashley. Let's rescue Ashley. There we go, the end of the chapter.
Medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end.
Luis didn't make it.
Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Nita, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Nita, the encyclopedia.
help. Now you owe me.
Crystal ore, what's that? Let's see if we can make it to a shop.
Could you give me a boost?
You got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
Let's go. Stop. Where you at? There you go. I knew you were close. I knew you were close. Cargo depot. Destroy the blue medallions. Golden token, yes, please. Yeah, no, good stuff.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Stranger.
Now we got some money.
I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Pillar 7.
Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. A selection of good things on sale. Come back anytime.
Well, I'm definitely coming back. But what I am gonna do, is I'm gonna send this to storage. And then there we go. Register shortcut. Yes, please.
Welcome.
Let me repair my knife. I need to do that. And I gotta repair the body armor.
Good work, if I do say so myself. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. There you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
The Matilda stock.
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Will that be all then? I'll buy almost anything.
Dude, I think I should wait on selling those items.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size.
There we go. We're getting some upgrades now.
Tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Which one's the best shotgun?
Not seen anything you like, stranger.
Looks like I got all the best weapons. Definitely got all the best weapons. This is my loadout. This is what I'm sticking with. And we're going to, you know, continue the journey.
Anything else I can help you
next time. You know, save it right here.
Pleasant travels.
When we come back next time, we should finally finish the game. We're going to run through some of the courses. Just a shooting ground, see if we could get more tokens, more of the charms. And we only got 2 chapters left, 14 and 15, and I think that's it. That's the end of the game. And then, you know, just unlocking everything else there is to unlock. But the main playthrough on hardcore for the first playthrough is almost over. Kind of sad, I'm a little sad, you know. I mean, it is what it is. Hopefully, I'll be able to, after I beat the game, put up some guides and more shorts on all the Silasar doll locations to unlock that unbreakable knife. And unlocking the hand cannon through mercenaries mode, that's gonna be fun. But take it easy, Marco. Appreciate you coming through and hanging out. Thank you guys for watching this episode. I appreciate each and every one of you. Please make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you don't miss out on any future content. Until next time, take it easy and peace out.